If you have extra tomato paste and don't want it to go to waste, here's a tip. Use a cookie scoop to create tablespoon-sized servings that you can pop in your freezer. Then just pull out a little frozen ball when you're ready to cook.